Okay. We're shooting the Generous music video and I'm super excited. I got my wig on, I got my makeup did, looking really good. I'm gonna put some clothes on because I'm naked. So, yeah.
Tonight I'm feeling generous. You always catering to me, so let me put you first. Yeah, I got. Yeah, I got.
So listen, one more time, that way you can see we have a
yeah.
Table
with
the
air dryer. Oh, because you're saying if somebody didn't. All right, we're just gonna take a video, I'm gonna bust out my video.
5, 6, 7. Yeah, I got 50,000 ways to make your eyes glow. I've been talking to yourself like what you got like.
Also really excited because Max is here now.
Max!
Also,
you're gonna be kind of like upside down.
Generous feelings, whatever you desire, sit back and receive it. It's about you tonight. First, let me give your eyes a taste of what's underneath this lingerie. So many reasons to give you what you deserve. Don't lift a finger. I'm gonna put in the work, let me focus.
She doesn't have to be facing forward, but I just want her to be like, when the red curtains part, I don't like it right now, it's kind of in her head.
Seen you in like 7 days. I just wanna stay here for the weekend and get fed. Turning off my phone, yeah. Putting on some slow jams. Taking off your clothes, yeah. It's on you, yeah. It's on you. Yeah. Tonight I'm feeling generous. You're always catering to me, so let me put you first. Yeah, I got 50,000 ways to make.
This is looking gorgeous. The light coming through that chiffon is insane.
Popping up, very on, I'm feeling generous. You look so good, you make me wanna throw a million ones. Yeah, I got 50,000 ways to make your eyes roll. Have you talking to yourself like how she ride? I got, yeah. Experimental. You wanna play some roles. Residential. I'll be the Maryland giving the gate to you. Like a movie in black and white. Move to the music. Throwing it back in time.
I love working with Amber because she's very clear and concise on what it is that she wants. She spends a great amount of time thinking about how her visuals or how her performance can really, really translate what she's trying to say in her music. As soon as she throws out the idea, I understand it immediately. Whenever the time is right, I go right to work to constructing what it is that she wants.
Like shots. Amber is a beast, okay? And I think that you're gonna be in for a rude awakening.
But we had some booty shaking, we had it all. We did it all sexy, we, you know, happy Valentine's Day, y'all.
It was absolutely not beautiful, sexy and hot.
I'm about to get into normal clothing though, because I can't breathe.